everyone. Heather here. I was just editing this little guy's session, and I came across a teaching opportunity. So I'm going to turn the background of this photo into just a plain black background, and I just wanted to show you how I was going to do it. So let's go ahead and get started. So all I'm going to do is first make a copy of my background. So I just dragged it down to this plus sign. I'm going to get my little lasso tool, and all I'm going to do is go around the baby. So I'm going to go around him. Oops, sorry, let me just zoom out here. Zoomed in too close. All right. Now I'm just going to hit the little, I'm going to hit shift so that I can add to my selection. See how I've got the little plus sign there. Doesn't want to do it though. Doesn't have to be a perfect selection. Just add a bit more of his arm here. All right, so now that you've got it sort of selected, lost my selection. Select. Ugh. Oh, there it is. All right, so now that you've got it kind of selected, we're gonna actually go up to select and we're gonna inverse. So we wanna select, have everything in the background selected here. Now we're gonna go to select and we're gonna modify and then feather. And we're gonna have it feathered a lot, like at 100%. We'll hit okay. And now we'll just go into our actions palette at the bottom here, go to our curves, and bring the darks all the way down to the bottom here to make everything black. And then basically now we just have to go in and clean up the selection. So as you can see, the feather made a little halo around here, and you can see Dad's hand here. But everything else is looking pretty good. So I'm just gonna go in and clean it up. We're gonna go to our brush and we're gonna make it a fairly hard brush, maybe like 50%. And then we're just going to, with our black, clean up the baby. Alright, so I'm just going to crop this a little bit because there's just too much black above the baby's head here. Let's do 4x6. There we go. Alright, so now I can go in and do up my finished touches. I could change it to black and white, which would look really nice, which I think I'll probably make a color copy and a black and white copy for my client. But I just wanted to show you how you can change your backgrounds into a plain black really, really easily. So it just takes a little bit of time painting the baby's edges back in. But other than that, it's a really simple fix to fixing up the backgrounds. So I hope this was really helpful, and please follow me at Gets Left Photo on Instagram. Thanks again, and I will see you in the next video.